All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. It's going to be Ivory versus Jessica Rose. Here we go. Rose starts things off with a front face lock. Ivory with a reversal. Ivory with a few punches to Rose. Whips her into the ropes now. And there's a Hurricane Rana. That could be it. That could be it. This could be the end of the match in one. All that for only a one count? Ugh, these referees are fucking idiots. Seriously, if I could do it, I would. I would commentate and referee. I'd do a lot better job talking and doing my refereeing duties than these idiots would. And there was a nice leg lock rollover, and then what a springboard! What a nice bulldog there by Ivory on Rose. Two and oh, that was almost a three count right there. Ivory's definitely been training with strikers. She's learned a lot more about high-flying aerial tactics, and now Rose a punch, and Ivory with a headbutt, knocking Rose off her. Jessica Rose now getting thrown into the buckles by Ivory. Ivory on top, punching her in the head. 10 punches. And Rose blocks it, pushes her off. She goes crashing down to the mat. And now what's she doing? Rose going for a Boston Crab. She's got her in the Boston Crab, trying to make her tap out right here, but I don't think she can hold her on too long. I mean, Ivory's got a little bit more of a height advantage now. And Ivory slips out of it. Kick in the midsection. And Rose with a combination ends it up with a clothesline. And now Rose with a head scissors and takes Ivory over. There's a stomp in the back of the head. Went for an elbow drop, but Ivory moved out of the way. Ivory with a spinning kick. Nicely done. That was incredible. Not even a one count. Now from behind, got her in a reverse space lock, and ow! There's that backbreaker. Covers her. Referee in good position. Two and oh! It's almost a three once again. I don't know why everybody argues with the referee. Just keep the pressure on your opponent. Ivory gets thrown into the ropes, into the buckles. Now Rose. Oh, what a DDT by Rose. Spiking her right on the top of her head. Now once again going for the head scissors takeover. Sending Ivory flying into the corner area. There's an elbow drop, but Ivory moves out of the way. Ivory from behind now. What the? That's a Momo clutch. She goes for the cover, and oh, Rose had her foot on the ropes. There's an elbow to the face. Now whips her into the ropes. There's a half Nelson face buster, or a half Nelson bulldog, whatever you want to call it. It's effective. It's there, and wait, up on top. Trying to get fans' approval. And oh, what a cross body. Beautiful. Two and oh, that was so close. Now Ivory up on top again and went for the double stomp. Rose got out of the way. That could have been it right there too. Now Rose just going to work on Ivory. And Ivory catches her with a forearm shot and then a kick to the thigh. Now wait a minute, got her on the throat. There's a neck breaker, that back breaker into a neck breaker. That's a move Adam Stryker's been using a lot lately, or he's been using for a while. I told you, he's been rubbing off on her. And in-ring ability, I mean. What they do behind closed doors is none of my business. And that, once again, that backbreaker. Now Ivory going to work on the legs of Jessica Rose. He's kicking away at the knee. Now what's Ivory doing? Oh, wait a minute, here she goes. And boom! Catches her with that enziguri on the ground. It's gotta be in that shining enziguri. One, two, and three. It's over already. Wow. Ivory advances in the tournament. That was an incredible kick. I mean, she just jumped up in the air, sailed through it, and just kicked her right in the back of the head. I wouldn't question whether or not she learned it from Stryker, because we know Stryker loves using them spectacular kicks. Anyway, Ivory is advancing in the tournament. And if I am allowed to do so, right now, it is time for the main event. It's going to be Amber Jaxx taking on Latina. This is going to be interesting. Latina is known throughout all of OFW and all of ACW, but nobody knows what Amber Jaxx is all about. I don't even know what Amber Jaxx is all about, and I've known her for about 2 months, at most. All I know is she's a talented young lady, and she's ready to take herself to the whole next level, the whole nother level. Hopefully we'll become a champion, whether it be whenever it happens, it happens. Here comes Latina. New theme music too. There she is. There is Latina, the former OFW Women's Champion, member of the Top Dollars. And she was also the girlfriend of Richie Simmons until she dumped him. Now she is single as single can be. She makes her way to the ring. I gotta tell you that this is gonna be one interesting main event. Ooh, nice stretches. Anyway, I hope y'all have enjoyed Glamourosity. If you have, it's awesome. And now, wait for a spinning heel kick, and Amber with a ducked under it, caught her with a punch to the head. There's a stomp in the midsection by the feisty redhead known as Amber Jaxx. And now Latina's got her by the face, or got her by the eye, got her by the hair, and just ripping at her. And now an axe kick, showing off that flexibility. Went for a spiral leg drop, kick in the midsection, and yet another axe kick. And there's an armbringer takedown by Latina. Latina with a spinning leg drop, and stomping the ribs. And now Latina going to choking, just trying to choke Amber Jaxx out. Running knee, and now Amber for some punches and kicks. Whips her into the buckles. And there's a running knee. Nicely done there by Amber Jaxx. And Latina kicks her away after Amber was grabbing the leg. And now big chop knocking Latina down to the ground. And just kicking away at the leg. Stomping away at that leg. There's a Mongolian chop. Working over the trapezius muscles. And there's a knee to the midsection, and now setting her up. Wait a minute, what's she gonna do? And throws her shoulder first into the buckle, into the ring post. Ow, that's gotta hurt. That's solid steel. There is absolutely no give to that. There's a suplex, well executed textbook suplex by Amber Jaxx. Chop across the chest by Amber. There's a spinning back kick by Latina. Latina now whips her into the corner. Went for a clothesline. Amber moves out of the way. Amber now with a swinging neck breaker. Amber now measuring herself. Measuring her. Oh, a corkscrew. What's it called? Tornado. A springboard tornado DDT. And there's a knee to the midsection once again. Now what's she doing? Go behind. Got the arms hooked. Ooh, it's a tiger suplex. That's something you don't see every day. One, two. Oh, wow, that could have been... That move really could have ended the match. There's a kick and then a drop kick right in the chest of Amber. Amber now turns her around. Amber, what's she doing here? Oh, it's the fire spin kick. She covers her. This could be it here. Maybe not. Two and three. It is. Wow. Amber Jaxx advances in the tournament, and ladies and gentlemen, I thank you for sitting here and listening to me commentate the very first episode of Glamourosity. I'll be back as it keeps going, and remember, women aren't just sex objects. This is Joel Knight. See y'all next week. Peace. You okay, Addy?